the love of my life, and I feel incredibly lucky to be able to share in all of life's future adventures with you. You are caring, sweet, intelligent, incredibly beautiful, especially today. I promise to always make you happy and to cheer you up when you are stressed. I promise to trust you, to value your opinions, and to comfort you in tough times. I promise to try and eat some veggies with most meals, and to have the occasional meal without meat, although it will probably be breakfast.
Paul, I never would have guessed that walking into SDA Travel just over 10 years ago and booking a trip to Fiji would have turned out to be the best decision of my life. You have always been the one, and I love you billions. To wake up feeling lucky every day that you're in my life, to be your greatest cheerleader, to always celebrate the small stuff, to forever be up for a new adventure, and to never get too old or serious for our silliness. And so, as I look forward to our life together,
it gives me great pleasure to pronounce you husband and wife. Mazel tov!
A ball.